As I reflect on my time in South Africa, I think of all the beautiful people I met along the way. From the moment we hopped off the bus, we were greeted with so much kindness. Whether it be the townships.
Hi USA, how's life? Welcome to Langa.
My name is Bulelani, B-U-L-E-L-A-N-I. Just for your information, it means Thanksgiving. From the language known as isiXhosa, that cool language with all the clicks.
Or the orphanage. The people of Africa were a true blessing, and the kids, they had so many dreams.
My name is Hope. I live in Bapumelele. When I am old, I want to be a social worker, singer, and a lawyer.
You want to be a swam guy? You want to be a what?
I want to be a soccer player.
Soccer player?
Yeah. What are you going to do when you grow up?
She's going to be a doctor. You hear that?
So thank you to the people of South Africa for making our experience a memorable one. Reporting from South Africa, I'm Naya Campbell.